That's the opinion of Formula One driver Carlos Sainz Jr., anyway. And that's why the Spaniard is happy driving his trusty Volkswagen Golf when he's back home, the first car he ever owned. I still have my Golf, the 23-year-old Renew driver tells News Total the Circuit. For a first car, I couldn't ask for much more than that kind of car. Reed, Vettel repeats 2017 victory at Australian GP. Reed, we're made out to be so vulnerable, we're not, says former F1 grid girl. My friends keep asking me, why don't you buy a car now that you're a Formula One driver? And I say, look, at the weekend I'm driving a Formula One car, it's the fastest car ever. Everything else feels really, really bad. I don't mind, I'm happy with whatever car you give me. Sainz, whose father is a two-time rally world champion and won this year's Dakar Rally, is in his fourth F1 season. Still under contract with Red Bull, he joined Renew from Toro Rosso midway through last season after securing a career-high fourth place at the Singapore GP. Visit newstotal.com/motorsport for more news and videos at the curtain raiser for the 2018 season in Melbourne. Sainz finished 10th, 3 places behind teammate Nico Hülkenberg.